Sarah, how does it feel to know the Swifts fan base, one of the largest in Super Netball, have picked you as their favourite for 2018?
Yeah, it's just such an honour and privilege to be given that award. We have the best fans in the competition and I'm so lucky to be part of this club, so that's awesome.
You're originally from Adelaide. What is it that keeps you coming back to the Swifts each year?
Definitely the culture, the coaches, the girls, like we definitely have something special here and I'm really excited to see where that takes us next year, so that's why I'm here.
Well, you were up there in the stats. I think you were third for deflections and in the top eight for defensive rebounds. What does it mean to you to know that you're playing in the best league in the world and you're up there in the stats with the best players in the world?
It's so cool. I never thought that I'd probably reach this position, and to actually be here is so surreal, and I'm just so lucky to have the girls around me to support me and improve day in, day out. So, it's awesome.
Abby, as captain of this young side, what does it mean to know that your teammates appreciate you so much that they voted for you for this award?
Yeah, it's pretty cool, to be honest. I didn't know when I stepped into the role of captain last year how much actually went on behind the scenes and the amount of work that the captain actually does. So I guess to see that the girls have acknowledged that and are extremely appreciative of everything that we've done, it's pretty cool.
What has been different about the Swifts this year? Obviously, you've got yourself a new coach. What do you love most about this club?
There's so many things I love about this club. I just feel so honoured and extremely privileged to not just be a part of this club, but to lead them and be part of this family. And it's not just the players and the support staff. It's everyone that's involved, whether they're upstairs at Netball New South Wales or, they're our members and fans coming out to every single game. It's just remarkable.